Johnny here. Here's the Daily 10 number 52. If you're not familiar with the series yet, it's a guitar workout slash play along. And the idea is that you go to my Gumroad, you have the link below, sign up for a completely free subscription, grab the tabs and come back here and play along with me. If you like this stuff and want to support my channel, you can check out my Patreon. For $11 a month, you get access to everything I upload weekly, as well as the huge lesson library containing hundreds of different lessons. Today's workout is a C major scale, played 4 notes per string, starting on the lowest available note on the instrument that's not an open string. So we're gonna start on F in this case. Hope you like this one and see you tomorrow. Round one, three, four. Round two, three, four. Three, three, four. Round four, three, four. Round five, three, four.